as we're all set to get underway. To the right corner, to Pippen. Number 24 tries to post him up. Number 24 is covered and will have a chance for two at the line. Shooting two. 6, the first of two. Gets them both.
From the inside out. They got in close there and made the most of it.
Grant lobs it to number 5. 2:37 left in the first. The pass to Jordan spins. On the 10, the knees are in the defender. They trail 4-2. To Scott with the skipper. Hands it to D-Box. 7 on the shot clock. Dish, right side. With the shot. Hits the jumper.
Nice move. That's the way to keep the ball moving.
To the elbow, to Jordan, for 3. Grant rebounds on the offensive rebound. Quick with the eyes on the offensive rebound. One 37 left in the first quarter. Jackson. To the right corner, to Jordan. Feeds it to Pippen. Shoots a block. Covers! The inbound to Johnson. They're down by 2. Passes it to Worthy. To the outside, to Scott. Launches beyond the arc. Grant bends down the defensive rebound. To Jordan.
Scott throws an awfully difficult shot there. He should have worked for a much better look.
No look pass to Jordan. Netted by Jordan. Good out for the quick shot here. That would leave him with the final possession. Bounces it to the left side. To Johnson. To the bucket. Pops it in on the layup.
That's too easy. The D's got to get to him about 8 feet further out.
They're in front by 2. 8-second difference between the shot and the game clock. D-Box jumped in front of the pass and came up with the steal. The bounce pass to Johnson. They've got to rush it. Puts up the tray. Pippen grabs the rock. To number 5. Line up. No one. There's the horn. We've got a tight one at the end of one. It's 10-8. Clark, what has stood out to you so far?
They're playing well, Kevin. They've shown a lot of confidence and poise in their overdone. Grant's doing it from all over, Kevin. And a guy can score in so many ways, it makes it even harder to stop him because you don't know what to take away from him. Johnson has been stroking. And when the game's on the line, when it's winning time, you've got to feed the hot hand. They need to get him the pumpkin and let him create.
All right, Clark. Just a few moments remaining as we get set to resume. Perkins inbounds to start the second quarter. The pass to Worthy to the right corner. To Scott, bounces it to the right block. Shoots a three. Number 24 snatches it down inside.
You got to want the ball more than the guy next to you. Rebounding is all about timing and desire.
Snatched down inside by Worthy. Johnson, number five, corrals the miss inside. 2:28 left in the second. And it's rebounded by Worthy. It's a two-point differential. Johnson backs him down. Takes it in. It's Brunner and bounces in.
Johnson got a step on the defense and laid it in. That's impressive.
Passes it to Jordan. Feeds it to Pippen. To Grant. That's in. It's the region call. That's his first foul. Inbounds down low. Jordan. To the middle, to Johnson. Johnson brings it up the court. He's got 8 points. The pass to Worthy. To the right corner to Scott. Jordan had that pass and picked it up. Lead pass to the middle. Passes it to Jordan. Feeds it to number five. Pick out inside. 6 seconds to shoot. Trying to reel it right in, but no good by Grant. And it's a two-point game. Bounces it to the left block. Grabbed inside by number five. 1:02 left in the second. Skipped it to number five. To number 24. Tries to back him in. From seven. Makes the four.
Have the LBs to back him in. They're out there moving him with a good move.
49 seconds left in the half. Johnson tries to post him up. A tough shot. Just confidence and another chance for a 3-point play. He completes the 3-point play. They're shooting 54% from the floor. The pass to number 24. To the 10. And Jordan gets the behind wall and goes in. They're behind 16-13. To the right corner to Worthy. The ball to Johnson. Johnson backs him down. Crossboard to Worthy. I don't know what he was thinking, but naturally the three was off by Worthy. Dumps it to number five. Bounces it down low. Takes a three. And that concludes the first half. The score, 16-13.
The starters should have plenty of energy down the stretch. And that makes a world of difference in a close game like this.
Okay, it's time for our 2K Sports Halftime Report.